And the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, it's Louisiana over Lipton, 65-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste.
What to do when it turns cloudy. Louisiana says nothing about cloudy.
Cause it doesn't get cloudy.
Louisiana, the one tea that's always clear as a bell.
Really for us right after Australia, like we were doing, it was doing okay in Europe, like some like bigger clubs. And we came to Australia and we broke over here and then we went back to Australia.
This is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
Good night. Aloha, Hawaii. Aloha, Hawaii. Aloha, Aloha, Homa, Homa. Aloha, Dan Race. Your funny face. Until we meet again. Cha, cha, cha.
Oh, hi, Officer Dimple. I'm going out.
I mean Oahu, Molokai, Maui, and see when I get back from my vacation.
Folks, the big iced tea taste test is history, and the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, it's Louisiana over Lipton, 65-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste. Final tally, Louisiana preferred 2-1. It's the clear winner.
I like a day that's not cloudy and a tea that's not cloudy. That's why I like Louisiana. Louisiana's got special tea leaves that keep it clear as a bell all day. Now, if you're drinking Lipton or Tetley, look at the box. It tells you what to do when it turns cloudy. Louisiana says nothing about cloudy.
Cause it doesn't get cloudy.
Louisiana, the one tea that's always clear as a bell.
Really for us right after Australia, like we were doing, it was doing okay in America, like some like bigger clubs. And we came to Australia and it really broke over here, and then we went back from Australia was when we started to have reports in the state.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious. delicious.
Good night. Aloha.
I'm going to the island. I mean Wahoo, Molokai, Maui, and see when I get back to my vacation home.
Folks, the big iced tea taste test is history, and the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, it's Louisiana over Lipton, 65-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste. Final tally, Louisiana preferred 2-1. It's the clear winner.
I like a day that's not cloudy and a tea that's not cloudy. That's why I like Louisiana. Louisiana's got special tea leaves that keep it clear as a bell all day. Now, if you're drinking Lipton or Tetley, look at the box. It tells you what to do when it turns cloudy. Louisiana says nothing about cloudy. Cause it doesn't get cloudy. Louisiana, the one tea that's always clear as a bell.
Really for us, right after Australia, like we were doing, it was doing okay in America, like some like bigger clubs. And we came to Australia and it really broke over here. And then we went back from Australia, it was when it started to happen for us in the States.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
Good night. Aloha. Aloha. Anuka nuka homa homa. Until we meet again. Cha cha cha.
Oh, hi, Officer Dimple. I'm going on a vacation. I'm going to the islands. I mean, Wahoo, Molokai, Maui, and. See when I get back from my vacation, okay?
Folks, the big iced tea taste test is history, and the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, it's Louisiana over Lipton. 65-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste. Final tally, Louisiana preferred 2-1. It's the clear winner.
I like a day that's not cloudy and a tea that's not cloudy. That's why I like Louisiana. Louisiana's got special tea leaves that keep it clear as a bell all day. Now, if you're drinking Lipton or Tetley, look at the box. It tells you what to do when it turns cloudy. Louisiana says nothing about cloudy.
Cause it doesn't get cloudy.
Louisiana, the one tea that's always clear as a bell.
Really for us right after Australia, like we were doing, it was doing okay in America, like some like bigger clubs, and we came to Australia and it really broke over here. And when we went back from Australia, it was when it started to happen for us in the States.
I'm Bert, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
I'm Bert, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
Good night.
Satisfying iced tea can taste. Final tally, Louisiana preferred 2-1. It's the clear winner.
I like a day that's not cloudy and a tea that's not cloudy. That's why I like Louisiana. Louisiana's got special tea leaves that keep it clear as a bell all day. Now, if you're drinking Lipton or Tetley, look at the box. It tells you what to do when it turns cloudy. Louisiana says nothing about cloudy. Because it doesn't get cloudy. Louisiana, the one tea that's always clear as a bell.
Folks, the big iced tea taste test is history, and the clear winner is Louisiana. In Atlanta, Louisiana wins 5-30. In Birmingham, 67% prefer the great taste of Louisiana. Louisiana's secret? Louisiana just tastes a whole lot better. See how satisfying iced tea can taste. Finally, Louisiana prefers Louisiana. It's the clear winner.
Right after Australia, like we were doing, it was doing okay in America, like some like bigger clubs. And we came to Australia and it really broke over here. And when we went back from Australia, it was when it started to happen to us in the States.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
I'm Burl, and this is New Good Seasons Buttermilk Farm Style Salad Dressing. All you add is fresh milk and mayonnaise.
Delicious.
Good night.
Get back from my vacation, Augie.